called Rouse Hornpipe. It was written back in 1935, but it kind of converted into another swing rock music.